I haven't been on this one yet. It's cool. I don't know why I didn't go on this one yesterday. So, nice berm, no braking bumps. Oh, lippy. Not a lip fan. Uh-oh, lippy. Lippy. Yeah, the lip ones, I know what I'm doing, but I have a hard time keeping my feet on the pedals. A little high in the berm. They said have not a whole lot of confidence in my current tires and loose without a bank. Like, I believe in gravity, so. Right. Hopefully. Yeah, there we go. All right, I'm in the right gear this time. Unfortunately, though, you still got the limiter at 20. So see, there are some drawbacks to full-powered e-bike. My Fuel EXE doesn't have any perceivable drag to me past the limiter. But the rail definitely does. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Let's see. Nice. Oh, this is so cool. That looks like a, you can send it and hit that gap. And hit that. slow. Oh yeah, this is the Oh, okay. What in the hell? Was not expecting to go from flow to Sedona. Go. This is not. Oh yeah, it's a double. Why not? Just gotta watch your head on the tree. And slow, because this is where it gets nuts. So hey, can we bail and return? All right, this is Choo Choo, round one. Kind of getting a feel. Oop, wrong gear. Whew, this is something. All right, I'm starting to get it here. Oh, woohoo! So I'm mad now. I just did choo-choo and it went awesome. And I took a dive there and check out my bars. It's hilarious. All right, so after this jump, I'm gonna tone it back a bit so we can hit these berms nice and smooth. Turn it back. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We got it now. Yeah. Sweet spot. All right. So first run down, boo-boo. So just scoping, big ol' berm. Whoo, tires in the wrong spot. Oh yeah, feels a little bit off. Oh, this must be the trail where Choo Choo comes out. Yeah, right here. All right. Okay. It doesn't look like they did, but maybe my handlebars rotated a bit. All right, let's hit a moo moo. The moo moo. Woo-hoo. That berm should have been a little longer. I was still in my turn and the berm was gone. Ooh. Yeah, some stuff's starting to sound funky. I think that's it.